I'm Kerala Franklin and I'm a tourism fanatic. And on this channel, we talk about tourism. Fun things that you can do in the country, places you should visit, secret things, hidden things that, you know, no one talks about because no one knows about them. Those are the things we talk about on this channel. So, welcome to Tourism GH and stuff tourism related. Let's do this. This is a love or hate affair, so it's an open question. Tell me in the comments below if you like sugarcane. People hate it, people love it. For me, it's a love affair. That is, if I don't have to peel it with my teeth and do all that thing. If it is done nicely, presented nicely, I love sugarcane. Tell me if you love sugarcane as well in the comments below. Now, I'm taking you to a town or a village called Blemazado. Blemazado basically means you'll be deceived or you'll be lied to, and before you realize, it's late. It has a deeper meaning, but let's not go into that right now. Blemazado and its whole enclave with several towns over there, sugarcane is what they do. Like, it's their livelihood, it's their business, it's their bread and butter. Look, let me not talk plenty. Let me take you to an expert, the youth leader over there, and then he will give us more details about sugarcane in this area.
I'm calling you bright, I'm bestie, and here my job. Many Blemazado VGG. Hey, my guy, sorry, open, no, lad. I do sorry, open president. You can be your number, you for change, Blemazado. Blemazado, and your Shimadu, Domator, the car, Ekele, Anglo district, the La Vota region. I have a documentary. I don't make one million people life here. Me one close friend. Me ako do a shima duo pe a si chanya ode ungo. A shima duo na mi ba shima a shima ni zone. I do a du pe fufu do meto de kai kele angono district ate. Ika me a global Blemazado a globalo kisa kume kazanu a klofiji benaji jato. Mayo de Oko. What we need a duoka lessima me. Ye miapa do, I do, do, baby, come here one nine year at Beledo. At Belebacla had a for doing you on a lessima. Now, when you're banak, but na akpatechia, do you a jima, a poga lessima. Ker nupu, woo, woo, one a lessiama. What we need sugar cane, I do for fum, agbeli. Bli, tomatoes, petri, mayo reoko. Molu ha wana le siyama nyui de la ba anyigba anyo na molu blede de ha. Gake ba wanya ba machine aro nu mo mele miya gba ote ha. Kofon ble miya denakun. Ya fufu mbele ya aro sugar cane family ya na mie dagbele a mie ba tune na mie tu ya chi ya kala ma e mie rena e ko rena a hai
ba ye ponya ba ku ji ye
ba ku ji ye ya da ya we do mie da document di ara ro isi so no crash here that the water will come here. After I heard that daily for our permit, I think what for application number. Quality application. No, I hope I try.
Oh,
alam kuda fofong chika dodum cho fofong wa manchia akoba fofong chia anyiro ado awaba nuika la ibone nuika ko nuika na bona na manya ba fofong ha ho vola miachi ado omi yona ba arai bo ado omi yona ba araje ado omi yona ba arai ati chole konogo okata oli ka fofong ya kemi wa fifi life ya arai bo arukonu buo yenyi manye tufia ta onye be kola ya ke le fofong omchi ya ye ba rechi de yochi ike ba wo ba nyuro abe ro nyuro a ro nu ike ba wo ibo manye ro fia ba nanaka bubu e ba ba totu ka bo hu fofong ya ke tunyele a yipo kola yenyi ma na akpetechi adobia jin abalaka ma blodin go na asime na pogale
The chaff from the sugar cane can also be used for takeaway pack, paper, toilet roll, etc. So many things can be, even firewood. If you go to Anglogan Keta, this is what they mostly use.
No, even the manuta.
Yeah, so they mostly use this to smoke their fish. So we have a lot. Okay, yeah. So I mean, we have a lot of use for this kind of things here.
For not to for one for a acha. 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 Acha.
So it's all that said. What's your take on this? What's your take on this? Anytime you are around those areas, just get down, get to the farmers and all that. Let them get you the juice, the fresh juice. You know, I tasted it. It was nice. I don't know. I can't explain the feeling. It tastes, of course, it's sweet, but it has a different kind of sweet. Not sugar sweet, but a different kind of sweet to it. And I was told, you know, you can just add garri to it and game over. Soaking's done. Isn't that interesting? If I'm in an area like that, trust me, I always get a juice, add it to my cocoa, add it to my oat, add it to my fufu, add it to my lice. No, not fufu and lice, but you get the point. It's just fresh juice and it's sugar. Sweet, sweet, sweet sugar. Like, I believe this is not extracted sugar too, so it should be more healthier. I don't know, I'm not an expert, so don't call me on that one. On that note, I'm going to leave you here. Tell me in the comments what you think, and hey, give the like button some love, give the subscribe button also some love, and tell your colleagues about this. This is Tourism GH, and then all we do is tourism. I'll see you when I see you. Esema!